To rename a worksheet, follow the steps. Double click the worksheet name on the sheet tab. On the sheet tab, these are sheet tab. Double click it, or you can give a right click like they have shown in the sheet 3. They have sheet 3 tab, they have given a right click and they have selected a rename option from the shortcut menu. After that, step 2, type a new name and press enter key. Deleting a worksheet. To delete a worksheet, follow the steps. You have to go to the Home tab, Cell group, and then click the drop down arrow next to the delete button. Click the delete sheet option. Conclusion: a desired sheet will be deleted. Page 32 of your book. Range of cell. A range is a group or a block of cells in a worksheet that have been selected. You can name a range to refer it to later. To define a name for a cell or a cell range on the worksheet, follow the steps. Step 1, select the cell range of cell or non-adjacent range of cell. Click the name box at the left hand of the formula bar. Type the name you wish to use for the location. Press the enter key. So this is the name box at the left hand of the formula bar. To select the range of cell, click the upper left corner, upper left cell of the range. We have clicked here Ananya. Hold down the shift key and click the lower right cell of the range. Hold down shift key and click on 18, or drag the mouse diagonally opposite to the lower right cell of the range. You can do the same thing to select a range of cell using the extend mode. Step 1, click on a cell at the top left corner of the range. Top left corner of the range. Press F8 key. The status bar shows extend mode. It shows you extend selection. It shows you the status bar shows extend selection mode is on. Click the last cell of the desired range. The range of cell is selected. Press F8 key or escape key to turn off this mode. So the range from A2 till A16 is selected. Thank you.